So we've got the low lights in now, and Ashley is looking pretty good. But really, again, the make or break is where the highlights come in. Right now, he's looking a little bit like Bane. But you can see the make or break is going to be putting white and gray in here to actually make a face. And we're going to see how that goes, and then shading in some lighter whites and browns in here. This is where I always get to this point pretty easily, and now is where the rubber meets the road.